today we're with Wanda Boone. She is the owner of Visual Accessories, an interior decorating firm here in Houston, Texas. How you doing today, Wanda?
I'm fine, thank you.
Well, I want to thank you for taking time out of your busy schedule, mm-hmm. and again, thank you for being a role model for children.
You're welcome.
Well, Wanda, we all want to know, as a kid, what did you want to be when you grew up?
Well, I found out, I guess around age 6 or 7, that I wanted to be a decorator.
Okay. Okay. How did that come about?
Well, I noticed that, as I got older, I realized, you know, that this was something that was in me. As a little girl, I would take the Sears catalog or the JCPenney catalog and cut out the pictures of the furniture and the curtains, and then I would sit on the floor and make rooms. I would set up little rooms out of the catalog. And if I got tired of one particular bedroom set or a drapery, I would just cut out a new curtain or a new bedroom set and make another room. So I would even have whole houses cut from the magazines, from the catalogs. And I found so much pleasure
It's always wonderful to do something that you really enjoy.
Yes.
You were doing this as a little kid.
Yes,
huh?
As a little kid. That was a toy of mine, just cutting out rooms, bathrooms, everything, and just laying them out on the floor.
What did your family think about that?
Well, my mom thought it was, you know, a very cheap toy. She didn't have to pay for it because at that time the catalogs came to us for free. So,
excellent.
And it took hours of, you know, quiet time for her. So while I play with the magazine pictures.
Well, that's wonderful. Wanda, can you tell us, where are you from?
I'm originally from New Orleans, Louisiana, mm-hmm. but I've been a resident of Houston for about 30 years, actually. Been here a long time.
Okay. As far as your business is concerned, what would you say your mission is?
Well, my mission now is to upgrade people in their living environments. I believe that your home should reflect who you are, and I believe a beautiful environment, it makes you feel beautiful. It makes you feel better about yourself when your environment is a beautiful environment.
Well, you sound very passionate about what you do.
Yes, I am. I love a beautiful environment, and I want everybody to have a beautiful environment.
Well, we know you're very successful at the work you do. Can you leave a message for the next generation as to what you feel it takes to be successful?
Well, it takes a lot of hard work to be successful. And the main thing I would say is consistency. It takes consistency. Don't stop. You know, even if you have to take small steps, keep stepping. Don't stop. And when you do that, you will reach your goal. You will eventually get there. So my thing is just keep moving. Just keep moving forward and follow the directions, you know, of those that your mentors, people that you trust, follow their directions, and you will do well. You will do fine.
Well, again, thank you, Wanda, for taking time out of your busy day. And again, we want to commend you for being a role model. And whatever you're doing, please keep up the great work.
Thank you.